While I'm here, I'm in the transmitter MJ found. If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments. That should do it. Time for a test run. Hey, just gotta follow the signal. Should we? Whatever it is, Tombstone's moving. Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to. Ah, weak signal. Not this way. There, that truck. Out for a Sunday drive? Biker gang down. Let's see what's in that truck. Chemical containers. But they're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlow, but what was in them? And that sound means the end of our lightning round. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal. Definitely dangerous. believe the hostage is dead.
I need to take out those snipers. I've got an idea how to settle this.
This is Sable Control. What's the situation in Colombia?
Control, we are arresting civilians who refuse to cooperate with locating Spider-Man.
Drug deals and criminals. They go together like cookies and milk.
Hey, guys! Got prescriptions for this stuff?
Literally didn't see that coming. Huh. Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss it?
No. to the Aftermax plant.
Huh, good timing. Tombstone's men are loading fresh supplies. What for, though? Is he getting back into drugs? They're heavily armed. This might be easier if I stay quiet.
Where are all the security guards? This is a ghost town. Lost prisoner. You think all these chemicals are safe to be around?
Safer than being around the boss. Come on, shake your freaking leg.
Hey, you guys aren't registered pharmacists. The no lab coats thing gave you away. Tombstone's better down. Now to find out what's in these barrels. Diox 3. Isn't this the chemical Tombstone was exposed to as a kid? What's he doing with it now? More dudes, more drugs. Someone's got to teach these guys about the dangers of peer pressure. Thank you. those drug inhalers and the Diax 3 are related. Should analyze an inhaler to find out what's going on here. Alright, what's in here? Diox 3 plus designer amphetamines. Pretty clever recipe for temporary invulnerability. I'm impressed. And worried. This stuff hits the street and there'll be a huge market for it. With Tombstone as the sole supplier, I think I can synthesize a counter drug. Wonder if there are any lab supplies in that truck. Time for some artisanal science. There. Single dose of the counter drug. Test it out. Maybe I should pay Tombstone a visit at his chop shop. Time to shut Tombstone down. The angry drug lord drank alone. There's a poem in there somewhere.
You know better than me. Never was the literary type.
How'd you even manage to connect with Martin Lee?
I'm top of my game. I don't do nothing. Find me. You know, if you ever wanted to team up, we could do some real damage.
Ah, oh, so flattered. But the exploitation of suffering thing gives me pause. Punch Tombstone for days and he wouldn't feel it. Wonder if the counter drug would work on him.
Boys, get in here! I remember last time we did this dance. Your leg.
Hurts when it rains, but otherwise dandy. Sweet if you'd ask. Can't use the counter drug till I...
You like my new product? Call it a great host.
You have your marketing department look that name up?
I am the Marvel. wouldn't want to take a break, would you?
Oh, Lonnie, tired? Someone's been skipping cardio. He's wearing down. I'm close. Take him down.
The hell was that you dosed? Feel pain. Funk.
Oh, you know. Articulated deblocking agent. The usual. He's exhausted. Time to end this.
Man, my tongue feels funny. My tongue's supposed to feel funny.
Oh, yeah, totally. Hurt someday, Lonnie. I want to find you doing good. Running a soup kitchen or something.
Soon as soup pays, I'll be home.
Can we say your crazy drug lord days are done? Please?
Sure. For now. Hell of a run, though.
Not quite how I'd describe it.
That's a new.
Too much to hope you'll be taking it easier now that you're, you know, mortal?
Not a chance. Threat of death just ups the thrill. Hell of a left hook. Can't wait for the rematch.
I can.
I like you.
Tombstone's powers have been negated for. Probably not long enough. Good work for now, though, Pete. Hats on the back, all right.
Fire. Kim. Who knows what the man is?
Thank you. emails from the rapidly shrinking yet still stubbornly obtuse contingent of Spider-Man fanboys and fangirls, blindly insisting he did a wonderful thing, shutting down a drug lab run by a delightful fellow whose street name seems to be... Wait for it. Toto. Now, I'm glad he's behind bars, but do you know how Spider-Man shut this operation down? By setting it on fire. Do you know what drug labs do when you set them on fire? Bold! Spider-Man could have taken out the entire block with his criminally reckless grandstanding. Fortunately, New York's bravest, our firefighters, contained the blaze because that's their...
Fury, this sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing them.
Asset seizure? That's for drug dealers,
mobsters. Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
Sable guys. Good news? There is no good news.
Spider-Man, that Sable team has gone rogue before. Sable International got their hands too full to do anything about it. They don't care if we do.
I was gonna take him down anyway, but this makes it more fun. Thanks.
Thank you.
Seriously? How else did you think that would end? Captain, all the people in the cells are out, and they've got their property back.
Good. And Sable International swears they're going to prosecute that squad. I'll believe it when I see it. Spider-Man, good news. The mayor finally cracked the whip on Sable International. No more locking up New Yorkers without a due process of law.
Guess they figured out it was a PR disaster. For once, we got a clean win.
Well, not quite. I hear rank-and-file Sable agents blame you for stopping the gravy train. They'll be coming for you even harder now, and no one's going to stop them.
By now, I think it'd freak me out more if nobody was gunning for me. Let them come. I'll be ready. Howard, long time no see. How's Pidgey do?
He's a little down today. Misses his cousins. Been a bit of a whirlwind for both of us. Owners of a building, rezoned for commercial. We had to move in the feast to get our bearings.
I'm so sorry. New York landlords can really be heartless.
When they kicked me out of my place, they set all my birds loose. Pidgey's the only one who found me. I've been looking everywhere for the rest of them. But with my bad leg and all...
You know what? I'd get around. How about I keep an eye out for it?
You do that? Oh, thank you. If you have any luck, please give me a call.
Thank you.
can't let any of those bombs explode. Okay, take care of that one. Last bomb. So close to perfect. Gotta hurry and defuse those bombs. Feeling pretty good about myself right now. There, I see it. Joey! Joey!
show's over. Now I can catch the drone. Good. I can do better. Gotta follow that drone. Wish I'd done that well in school. Putting my skills to good use. Dusty gray flex. Might have just left a stain on my suit. High-end spy cam. drone slowed down. Almost awesome. I should put that on a business card.
You ought to check that Oscorp research station. I heard there's a rumor there's radioactive stuff in it.
Spidey's on the case.